The second annual Bio Love Film Festival is underway. We've exhausted all candidates for MCs. No one fits the requirements. There's only one man for this job. Me. Let's get on it.
Yes, sir.
Got a situation now. You're the only man for the job.
Gunner, you know I can't do that. My time's over.
We need you, Nee. You're our only hope.
I don't know, Colonel. I make do working for the Ditchman. My war's over.
Let me put it to you this way, Nee. If you don't do this for us, our only hope is Ron Hafer. Then get ready. Hey, Nee.
Yo.
It's not that kind of war.
Yeah, sure.
How's this, Colonel?
What's with the voice change?
It's all about the image. Love me.
Let's go.
Walking now will mess up the continuity of the film. Since it's daytime now, and to the viewers, it's night at night.
Night at night, sir? Nobody's gonna notice a stupid detail like that.
Trust me, man, they are going to notice this. This is the type of people that do this to every TV show they see, every movie they watch, and every commercial they view. These are the type of people that thrive on finding the smallest mistakes in any movie. They are going to notice this.
Well, then let's make it so it works.
What do you suggest, Johnson?
Sir, I suggest we go to bed until nighttime.
Johnson, that's the first good idea you've ever had.
Get in there, man. Johnson, the doors!
Nee, don't let us down.